I saw him play about a year and a half ago, maybe 2 years ago. He's fucking amazing. And part because of all the stuff he learned in band, part because he broke his wrist like sophomore year, so all he did was practice with his feet. So now his double bass speed is insane, double bass skills in general. It's just insane.